Olympic swimming pool, where we are ready for the beginning of the fifth day of competition, the next to last day. Qualifying is underway in the women's 200 meter individual medley. The Olympic record is held by Tristan Pelka of the Federal Republic of Germany. It was just set moments ago in a qualifying heat. The world record is held by Ute Gebeniger of the German Democratic Republic, or East Germany. And we're getting ready to watch the third heat, in which Nancy Hogshead of the United States will be swimming in lane four. You have already seen Nancy Hogshead win two gold medals in this competition, one in the 100 meter freestyle, where she dead-heated with teammate Carrie Steinseifer, another along with Steinseifer again in the 4x100 meter freestyle relay. She's swimming in a heat where she is sandwiched between Manuela Della Valle of Italy in lane three, who has great incentive to qualify in this event after having been disqualified from the finals of the 100 meter breaststroke yesterday. And in lane five, Michelle Pearson, 22 years old from Australia, who was just out of the medals in both the 200 freestyle and the 100 freestyle, and like Della Valle, has great incentive to qualify in this event. Very briefly, just to bring you up to date on the field hockey match that you were watching, it is now halftime in field hockey, with Holland leading the United States 1-0. And Donna De Verona, Nancy Hogshead taking the lead as expected in the butterfly 50 meters of this 200 meter individual medley.
She looks fabulous. She has the fastest time so far in the first split. Of course, that's the timing of the first lap in swimming. We have that nomenclature or talk or whatever you do. That's how we describe and a race and keep track of what's going on. It's first lap butterfly, second lap backstroke, third lap breaststroke, and fourth lap freestyle. Nancy's pretty even in all her strokes except for the breaststroke. That's her weakest. Next to her is Michelle Pearson from Australia. She's pulling up, and it should be a race here.
The fastest qualifying time so far is the one that we listed as the Olympic record, 2:19.17, for Pielka of West Germany. It would appear that any time under 2:19 or 2:20 is likely to qualify into the final. There are only two more heats, this one and the next one, in which the heavy favorite to win the event, Tracy Calkins of the United States, will be swimming. Now here comes Hogshead on the breaststroke as she approaches the 150 meter mark with a body length lead over both Michelle Pearson and Manuela Della Valle.
Nancy Hogshead looking great this Olympics, winning those two gold medals. The only other swimmer on the American team to win two gold is the person she tied with, Carrie Steinseifer. This should be her strongest leg, obviously, because she was the fastest freestylist in this Olympic Games.
Once again, we remind you, in case you have missed the earlier swimming competition, there are eight lanes in the pool, though they are not all filled in this heat. There have been some scratches. Lane one is at the top of your screen, lane eight at the bottom.
One of the veterans is swimming. She has a classic freestyle, 6 feet kick, a sprinter stroke. Breathing on both sides, now holding her breath for the finish.
Touches in 2:16.29, a new Olympic record by a large margin. This event has not been swum in the women's competition in the Olympics. And so Hogshead is the leading qualifier at this moment. And Michelle Pearson of Australia is now the second fastest qualifier, just behind her. So, Hogshead appears safely into the final, and Tracy Calkins will be swimming next.